Welcome, you friend. How may I serve you?
Not my problem.
Don't hurt me! You win!
It is all in this note.
Come and see what goods I offer. Far I have traveled to bring you this one. Come and see. The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I once captained a ship called the Argent Raptor. She struck an iceberg and went down just...
Can I help you?
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Job out there.
Good morning.
I don't want to talk. I shouldn't be. Mama says if I do, people are going to ask about Uncle Ragnar. Maybe if I don't talk, they won't either. Dragon? Really? Was it big? Did it breathe fire? Oh, wow, I knew it. I knew they were real. I have to remember to tell Papa. Thanks. Papa talks about it some. Mom doesn't say much since Uncle Ragnar died. She doesn't even go to temple anymore. I wish she would. At least that way she'd have people to talk to. You would do that? That's great. You should go do it right now.
Stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out. It's been a good week, my boy. Loud customers mean good cheer, and good cheer means a full tip.
By blade or by spell. You want it dead. I'll make it dead. All you need to do is
me around and yelling for more drinks. You're practically.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
orders for the soldiers, Legate. Make sure they're distributed fast.
When is my appointment to meet with General Tullius? There are some issues we must speak about.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a agent to scout the cave.
Hello, yes. I'm the Dean of History and Scribe Work.
This'll clear up soon. I'm sure of it.